us, I found out who was behind Basket's Got No Blood. It was Master Frome, right? Because they both have bad grammar and spelling, and they both bash opinions on Candle Cove and Clockwork Orange. And Master Frome, if you were watching this, you're busted Big Behemoth time.